Welcome back to the Cleve Loveland Loveland Report Loaner Rangers Show, bringing you all the real estate and mortgage news every Saturday, as I've been doing for over 25 years. Thanks for tuning in. I want to talk this segment about, we've got some things to help you. I talk to people, Bruce, about real estate planning. You know, most people have an estate planner, financial planner.
Yep.
I can be your real estate planner. If you want to think about, you're in a great house right now, and you know you're over 5, 10, 7 years, your income's going to grow, I can help you project out what your house is probably going to be worth and what that new home is going to cost. You want your dream home down the street in this one subdivision you drove past or you rode your bike past when you were a little kid thinking, I want to live in there because that's where all the rich guys are. I can help you with that. If you've got, you want to have 10 rental properties paying you $20,000 a month, we got a class coming up on that.
We do. We have one coming up. I believe it's on the 24th.
24th.
At 6 p.m. Zoom class. Go to WeBringYouHome.com.
We teach you how to do that. Leapfrog.
So this is different than our Leapfrog program. This is different than our wealth building program. We will integrate some of those philosophies into it. But what we're really talking about is how to get into real estate. This is not a first-time home buyer class.
Yep.
It's a home buyer class. So if you are a first-time home buyer, you should 100% attend this class.
Yep.
If you know anybody that's renting and you don't get them into this class, big mistake.
Yep.
Big mistake. But you don't have to be a first-time home buyer, because we are going to talk about how you can generate more income that is generational income mm-hmm. by investing in real estate
yep.
and do it with the least amount of money out of pocket. So that's what this class is going to be. We're going to show you how to do that, all the steps, all the tricks, and then I can promise you that if you know anybody that's renting, they will get a lot out of this class. If you know anybody that wants to buy multiple properties and just does not have the finances to be able to come up with 20-25% to put down on a $300,000 property, then let me show you how to do that. We'll show you how to do that.
One of the best things out there I usually think I help people with is getting into, I got an article here from Fox News about how the worst house on the block in San Francisco just sold. You know what it sold for? $2 million. It was a fixer-upper. I mean, it's on a street of $4 and $5 million.
It's a tear-down.
Yeah, it's a tear. And it wasn't a tear-down, they said, but it said it was just such bad shape. It's got good bones. Anyway, it just cracked me up. It'll have its own TV series on how they fix it up. You know, glamorous life of the West Coast. But I just think that, you know, buying the worst house in the best neighborhood, or buying the smaller home, not the smallest maybe, but the smaller home. Don't go into a neighborhood and be the white elephant on the corner and tell the builder, well, I really want 6,000 square feet. I know 4,500 is your biggest one. That's a sure way to diminish your return.
It'll never appraise.
Yeah, that too. Yeah. So it's just, you know, we help people with that all the time. I had somebody check in on a house, and when I pulled up the neighborhood, the house sounded too good to be true. I'm like, it was the wrong side of the tracks, and it was a unicorn. It was 5,000 square feet when all the other homes around it were 2,000. And oddball stuff like that, you want to be odd, have funky artwork. Paint the walls a different color, but don't build a whole different type of home.
That's true.
A geodesic dome in the middle of a nice neighborhood. I'm sure the HOA will have a fit with that anyway.
So, Cleve, if people want to get a hold of you, there's an easy phone number. Write this down, 407-352-8118. That's 407-352-8118. If you'd like to talk to the loan arranger or would like to get a great mortgage, I've got everything, every loan program that you could think of. The only thing I don't do is lot loans and commercial loans. Everything else, I think I got it. And I've got the best products. I'm a national lender. I'm in all 50 states. So, you know, and you got me right here in Central Florida, living, working right here in Winter Park, Florida at I-4 in Fairbanks, 407-250-9144. That's 407-250-9144. Or go to my website and apply online at WeBringYouHome.com. If you're out there and you want to get into and you're in the mortgage business and you're looking for a new home, I'm seeing a lot of lenders jumping ship right now. Mm-hmm. They're coming over to me. Come on over to me. I've got some opportunities. If you are really good, high ethics and high work ethic, I'm interested.
It's the place you want to be. I'm also hiring one more agent this year, the right person, the right fit to grow our team. But it amazes me, Bruce, when I talk to people and I'm like, how many families have you helped in the past 2 years? And they look at me with these big eyes and like, none. I didn't sell anything because of COVID. I'm like, okay, not the right place to be.
No.
I want go-getters. I want people that are hungry and people that want to work.
Well, the good realtors actually broke records during COVID.
Yeah.
The rest of them complained about COVID and wondered why they didn't sell anything.
Exactly.
So, but you know what? That's the same in any sales. We've got 10 minutes
okay.
left or
So
9 minutes.
What I want to go into, I just think the main thing out there I'm seeing, especially when it comes to investment property, we're going to teach you how to have a couple of investment properties. We can do that. But what I see is when people get to up in their years, they get in their 70s, they want to kind of move away from that, get their money over to their planner. I can help you with that. I got a gentleman that has like 15 properties in Orlando, and he's retired. He sold his business, and he's ready to just kind of simplify. And I said, well, talk to your planner. I said, why don't we sell one or two properties a year? We'll get rid of the dogs first, along with some tax planning. And I help people lay that out. Sure. I've had some people come to me going, we want to sell it all. I'm like, well, talk to these other professionals too before you make a rash decision. And we come back with a plan. But I can help people set up that plan. Like I say, you want one house, you want 10 houses paying you $20,000 a month, or you want one big property paying $20,000 a month?
Right.
Or is it time to move that money over to the financial planner?
Yes.
And I help people do that all the time.
Well, that's what we do. We try to guide our clients in the right direction so that they can accumulate wealth. So Cleve, I wanted to talk about a class that I'm going to be doing. And I came up with this class with my wife. We had a situation where I have a cousin. She's in her 70s, and she had a daughter that lived at home with her that struggled. And so my cousin had set up her estate that if she passes, her daughter would get the house and things would she'd be taken care of for life. Now, as fate would have it, life takes turns. And although my cousin had prepared for this, she did not prepare that her daughter would go first. So on Christmas Eve, she lost her daughter.
I remember you said that, yeah.
Okay? And so everything changed. And so now she's looking at redoing her will and trust and leaving her assets to her five grandchildren. But her five grandchildren, for the most part, other than one of them, really have not been led in the right direction. They don't have a lot of direction on establishing credit. They were homeschooled, but really not even homeschooled. Mm-hmm. They don't have what it takes to really be driven and excel in life.
Well, they want to leave a legacy for those people to help them for their whole life,
so
not just be gone in a year.
Here's what I told her. I said, why don't we set up your estate so that they each get 20% of your estate, but that has to be used to buy a home. She goes, well, what if they can never buy a home? If you had $35,000 dangling in front of you that said you have to figure out how to mm-hmm. buy a home
yep.
or you don't get the money, you're going to figure out how to buy a home. And that's where Cousin Bruce will come in, and I'll help guide him in the right direction. But my wife and I, Michelle, were thinking about this, and we went, how many people out there don't have the direction? So I'm putting together a class that are things I wish somebody told me.
Yep.
For those of you that may have children or grandchildren, or maybe it's you listening to this show, that nobody taught you how to balance a checkbook. Nobody yep. taught you how to open a credit card. Nobody taught you how to manage credit. Nobody taught you how to get the best credit scores. Nobody told you how to save money for a down payment on a house. All of these things came and hit me right in the forehead. And it's funny because as I looked at this, I looked at, do you know that renting perpetuates poverty?
Yeah.
It enslaves you into it. And as rents go up 20% last year, 20% predicted to go up this year, you will be enslaved into that rent. You will not be able to get yeah. out of it because you won't have any money to buy a home.
Yep.
Where homeownership perpetuates wealth. You will build wealth by owning homes without even trying. You don't even have to really try.
Yep.
It's going into your equity bank every time. So I'm going to put on a class on April the 13th, but I'm looking for folks out there that will help me find kids from 15 years old, because I'm going to start them learning how to balance a checkbook, open an account, so that when they come out of college or out of high school, they know they already are starting to establish credit. I'm going to yep. get them started early. The things that nobody helped them with. And then all the way up to 35 years old. So you know anybody that's renting, you know somebody that needs that guidance, that they have not had that, I'm going to volunteer for the job. Okay, so all you got to do is go to my website at WeBringYouHome.com and register for my outreach class on April the 13th at 6 p.m. WeBringYouHome.com, April the 16th at 6 p.m. I want to help kids that don't have any direction. And I'm talking about kids and young adults. They weren't taught this. I'm going to fix that problem one kid at a time, but I need preachers, deacons, pastors, youth group folks to help guide these people to this class, and I want to change some lives.
That's great. That. Yeah, because they don't get it in school.
They don't get it in school, and some people aren't getting it at home. So, you know, I'm happy to yell at your kid. And you know, I don't know about your kid, but my kids don't listen to me, but they'll listen to a stranger, right? So maybe I can help you. Maybe you're in the same boat as I'm in. Just go to my website at WeBringYouHome.com, or if you fall into that category where you know youth that needs some direction, then you get them into my class right away. I only have 100 seats available. That's April 13th at 6 p.m. So that's what I've, that's one of the projects I've put on my plate. And, by the way, this weekend I'm in, I was there Friday and Saturday. I'm in a teaching, educators in Jacksonville on, at the, teachers union on how to save money buying a home. So you and I are committed to helping teachers, law enforcement, first responders. Call Cleve. He can help you get the process started. I can help you get qualified for mortgage and save money. Call Cleve at 407-352-8118, 407-352-8118, or the Loan Arranger at 407-250-9144, or WeBringYouHome.com.
And Cleve Loveland, oh, you already gave mine.
I gave your number twice.
What do we got? All right. I do want to talk about getting a house ready to sell. I've got a 50-point checklist. I went to somebody's house the other day, and they thought they needed to redo floors and a whole paint job and everything. But the way the house was so nice, they didn't need to do a thing. And it wasn't brand new, but it was a condition. It wasn't A+, but it was a condition. And when I showed them what was out there, but then we talked, and their main thing is they didn't know where they were going yet. So we're not going. They can buy without selling. So they're going to get fast tracked with you. And we're going to find them that house, and I can probably have theirs under contract before they even move in the new home, but they'll have that flexibility. So, but the process is so hard and daunting, and this is the hardest market I've seen. If you are going to sell and buy another one, it can be tough, especially if you can't qualify to buy the other one without selling. You need your cash out of your house, but there's a couple ways to do it, and we've done it. In fact, most of my sales last year, I don't think I had anybody take a contract contingent on a closing, which is a
normal
market.
Not very often, but you know something, here's the thing, and you and I can talk a little bit about this in the next segment as we wrap things up, but everybody's in that struggle right now where nobody will accept their offer because they don't have their house sold, but they don't want to sell their house because then what if they can't find a house because they're in a multiple offer situation? It's the chicken and the egg.
It's keeping our inventory tight too. I bet you there'd be another 1,500, 2,000 listings if we weren't that tight.
Right.
And it should loosen up. So,
but we hope, and that we hope that'll happen. Keep an eye on things. Don't delay. Interest rates are going up. They're going to continue to rise. I'm not expecting them to go down at all. Every day I come in, the bond market's been off. Today it started actually up 19 points, which usually would be flat, but I'm looking at least it's not down. Right.
Yeah.
So, but you, listen, expect interest rates are going to continue to rise. But you know what? My new client leads were up by 10% in January. I haven't analyzed them yet for February as to where I'm sitting month to date, but new leads are up. I've got I've got 145 handful of clients that are sitting in my pipeline right now, fully pre-approved, trying to buy a home.
Yep.
Yeah. So we will help guide you in that direction. Call Cleve at 407-352-8118 or the Loan Arranger at 407-250-9144 or WeBringYouHome.com. Stay tuned. We'll be back in 5 minutes with more of the Loveland Report and the Loan Arranger Radio Show.